the first genocide of the 20th century. The Armenian Holocaust, and one of its perpetrators, Talat Pasha, is known to Armenians as the Turkish Hitler.
If America is not prepared to recognize the murder of 1.5 million people, why should Turkey?
I really hesitate to use the G word at this point.
It's time to make the Turkish government pay for their crime!
It takes people like System of a Down to get the word out.
People gravitate more towards political aspect of the band. This is, for us, a personal issue.
This isn't someone that's singing about their girlfriend.
My grandfather's story of how he survived the genocide.
The atrocious things that have happened in their lives.
In 1987, Saddam Hussein is committing genocide against the Kurds of Iraq.
We did not call these crimes by their rightful name, genocide.
Genocide has been committed in Darfur.
After he said it was genocide, he said, this requires no further action on the part of the United States government.
I think we should all be screamers.
What happened to the Armenian people constitutes genocide.
To bring this up year after year after year serves no useful purpose.